You believe in signs or fate, whatever?
I believe we're intuitive and more aware of what we really want than we appear to be, consciously. And I think that fate and signs or anything like that, tarot, horoscopes or whatever, it just helps us find those answers in our own mind. It doesn't mean that the thing itself has meaning. It just has meaning in the person who sees it.
Is that it? Next time, for reference, just say yes.